Did you know that on a DW9000 pedal, you can actually switch out this chain drive to a belt drive? I want to switch them off and see if I can feel any difference. As you can see, I stripped the screw. I was being very careful as I was unscrewing, and it just went on me. I've tried a couple things, I can't get it out. If anyone knows a way that I can get this off, please let me know. This is the first time I've ever had an issue like this.